NBC2 News at 6.
Use your common sense. Where's that waste going if they're never leaving their boat?
Families blaming boaters for the feces filling the Bimini Basin. The city just tested the water and found dangerous levels of fecal bacteria. Now, to put this in perspective, experts say 35 colonies of bacteria in 100 milliliters of water is considered good. 71 is considered moderate. Last Friday, tests found nearly 2,000 colonies in the Bimini Basin, and on Monday, 300. Neighbors say waste in the water is nothing new, and they're frustrated it took the city so long to catch the problem. NBC2's Brittany Weiner is live at the basin tonight.
We were here this afternoon as city employees installed these new signs here at Bimini Basin. You can see they say no waiting or swimming in the water. There were signs here before, but they only said sunbathing, beach only. Obviously, the city really trying to get this message across that they don't want people or animals in the water after those high levels were found.
Rick Moore picked a home on Bimini Basin to be on the water. But that water is now contaminated.
Occasionally you can smell it.
City samples found more than 50 times the healthy amount of fecal bacteria.
It scares, you know, the parents let the kids wade in the water.
It's something Moore and his neighbors have worried about for years. They say some people living on boats dump their waste in the basin.
You see a guy and he's got 10 bottles lined up and gee, they're all yellow. And then pretty soon they're not.
We have overnighters and they don't flush. They dump.
And they've brought it to the city's attention before.
When it was brought to the attention a year ago, that they didn't start to do something about it then. When I brought it to the attention of the new mayor and city council 2 weeks ago, he immediately said, we have to address this immediately.
Now the city is working on an ordinance, possibly banning overnight mooring.
Well, there's a lot of questionable activities here. More than just dumping overboard.
Not all the boats here in Bimini Basin are occupied. In fact, some boats have been left abandoned for years.
I hate to see it get too restricted. I just don't want to see people living here.
Other ideas, putting in a mooring field, limiting the length of a stay, and charging boaters.
This is the diamond of Cape Coral, and they need to polish this.
The city tells me tests have been taken monthly here for years, but it's not monitored as closely because it's a non-swimming beach. They did additional testing recently for the cardboard boat regatta, which was canceled after those test results came out. They also say that they've received reports of people dumping waste here for a while. What they didn't say is what action, if any, was ever taken before this. Reporting live in Cape Coral, Brittany Weiner, NBC2.